All right.
Don't mind if I do. Keep me out.
What pick? Critical failure. But have another one. Silver ingot. Hot dog. Skybreaker. That's a weak ass hammer. Be funny if there were mimic chests. No, it wouldn't be funny. It'll be awful. Haven't ran into one just yet. It'll be just awful. Alrighty. These guys.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries?
I have.
I greet you, child of the sun. How has your search for the mushrooms fared?
Found some mushrooms you're looking for.
These are fine specimens. It will only take me a moment to brew them to proper potency.
Omeluum turns away to prepare the potion, lost in its own musings.
You must drink the entire draught. I can make no promises as to its taste.
What exactly is it going to do?
It will lower the psionic defenses around the lava. If I cannot remove it, I may still be able to tell you more about its origin.
Omeluum watches you with cautious intensity. It expects doubt. It expects fear.
Yeah, he's... What that means is I can tell that he's unsure what will happen. But what are
only
you telling me?
In that you may be a danger to yourself. What the potion may make you see or feel, I cannot determine. But unless you are already a step from death, it will not kill you.
All right, if it won't kill me. Drink the potion.
Acidic liquid tightens your throat, burning on the way down. It's a bolt of agony straight to your stomach.
Not a drop left. Very good.
If you betray me.
As the potion influences your mind, you may find yourself acting irrationally. Try and stay focused.
The world loses its edges, its finer boundaries. You are fluid, but trapped like a creature suspended in amber.
Resist. Give me this is resistance. Ten, that's not bad. Just barely. Man, my rolls suck.
Dark holes bite at the edges of your vision, but the void cannot draw you in. The temple spasms, seizes. It's fighting the potion even harder than you are. Fear pierces your mind like knives of ice. The parasite digs deeper, as if it means to hollow out your skull.
Let the terror take you, my god. Anyway. Round out the tableau by focusing on a tomb. Wisdom. Yeah!
The cold blades lose their edge. You are stalwart, turning that tide of fear against itself. The parasite swells with power. More power than you have ever felt before. It surges and twists, lashing out against that which would dare to intrude. The parasite in your mind quiets, pleased with itself.
Omeluum, are you well?
That lava is like nothing I have ever observed before. Its power is unsettling.
Oh, by the way, me and my companions are infected with a parasite. That the mind flares, this guy's race, infected us with. So we're on an adventure to try to figure out how to get it out. And trying to put this one in stasis, this mind flare, or the parasite in stasis, it failed, it looks like. I felt it grow inside me. There's more power than ever.
Such an outcome was not in my calculations. There is more to this being than mere stasis.
So I went through all that and a tadpole is still in my brain?
Indeed. Although I may have another solution, albeit a temporary one. I possess a ring of mind shielding. It prevents elder brains from noticing my presence. It will not remove the lava, but it will limit its influence, both positive and negative. I would offer it as a gift, but in truth, the ring is priceless. Is there anything you could offer me in turn?
Motherfucker, please. No, I want this power. Gonna be a situation if it wasn't for my flyer. You owe me. I wouldn't be in this situation if it wasn't for a mind flare. You owe me. Guidance. I'm using inspiration. Nat 20.
That is true. And I cannot imagine many other mind flayers will offer restitution. Here, it is yours.
You better give me that damn thing for free.
May it serve you as well as it has served me.
To deal with this abomination, nigh unthinkable. Yet even Vlakith herself could not deny the ring's merit.
Of course, the lava remains. Be ever vigilant of its growth.
Poison.
I have never seen anything like it, Blur. Is my species evolving?
Perhaps, but at such an accelerated rate.
A poison now. Ain't that some
it
shit?
It simply shouldn't be possible.
Five is a dick move. Might as well put that ring on. Man, I gotta sort through all my stuff. Arcana throwing. Bring up my shield. And saving throws against charmed. Cinder shell heart. Light. Cinder shell heart again. That send a camp, send a camp. Hang on to that one. Mm-hmm.
such an accelerated rate. How long have we been down here? Dink, Belen, dink!
We'll be clearing out soon enough. You come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
No, it wasn't. It was a noble stock. Look at that. Oh, I can buy back. Okay. No, I sort the items. Armor class. We'll have a look at this. And
assume nothing.
Nah.
Eager for battle.
Is there armor in 17? Keep my stealthy armor. The stealthy armor. And a plus one bonus to stealth checks. It's stealthy and I want to keep it. I want to keep it. Okay. I think that'll do it. Oh yeah, she has some stuff too. Don't need these anymore. worked with before. Alrighty then.
Might as well go myself.
Slashing damage. Magic ring. Gale gets one. Alrighty.
We'll have to be more watchsome next time.
Now, set to that place with a lot of gnomes and thieves.
How is your more personal research progressing?
Not well.
Alrighty then. Well, let me to find a path to Moonrise Tower. We need to explore. Oh, I'm supposed to go through Moonrise Towers. Well, yeah, let's go. Just go to Moonrise Towers. Cause I don't want to do this. Pretty much explored everything in this place. Just only some areas that I definitely didn't, but I'm not going there. I'm going through the Runeforge.
He won't be needing his head, of course.
Oh, all I had to do was wait his ass out.
The decaying corpse lies before you.
Remove his head. Inspiration. My rolls suck.
The head breaks off cleanly from the drow's body.
his head. Sword of Screams.
Object catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
Broken. And there's dust inside it.
Inspect the lantern in more detail. Come on. Okay. I think that's good. Yeah. Fish. Barely again.
You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic.
Examine the dust. Natty.
This is pixie dust, used to illuminate a lamp, or left behind after a pixie's death.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I'll take it. Can it be enwebbed, entangled, or ensnared? Can't slip. Oh my goodness. I am so taking his boots. So taking that those boots. Oh my goodness. Those boots are good. Oh, those boots are glorious. It's got his head. I'll give this one to, let's see. Who needs to move more? Shadowheart.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
I'll just send this back to camp.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Well, he's dead. He was a dick anyway. Like a major dick.
Moving in.
Well, let's go back. Like an eye colony. Those boots are super.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Peace, Bringer. Be at home.
That brought you near his head.
The drow sought to shatter our circle. Now his flesh may feed its growth. In dealing death, you have brought this circle life, and thus we name you Life Chanter. As our circle grows, so shall your song. Wherever you go, only listen, and you may hear it.
You receive this voice of the circle. Go, so does it make a circle. Okay, thanks. Oh, I did have this.
Salutations. Still breathing, despite everything.
You can just speak with it too. Yeah.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Speak with that is more useful.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Okay. I think that's all.
Very well.
So, now what? Well, I'm gonna call for this one.
I've never seen anything like it. Is my species evolving?
Do it! Come on!
Do it!
I'm here! Come on! Do it now!